This remarkable cooler, with its flasks, is marked LVE for Lambertus van Eenhoorn, owner of the metal pot factory in Delft from 1691 until 1721, or his widow through 1724. It is a very rare set, since only one other almost complete cooler with flasks is known. It's decorated with classical figures, depicting a fountain flanked by river gods and putti. This type of classical decoration must have been popular with the Dutch court and elite, since it was produced by several factories on a variety of objects. There are several objects known with fountain decorations almost identical to that on the cooler, and it must have been taken from the same graphic source. For example, a fish-shaped fountain flanked by Neptune and a river god can be seen in the frontispiece of A Merchant's Annual by Romain de Hoogh, published in 1671. Also, of the other decorations, graphic examples can be found, such as a picture of a fountain with a shell-bearing putto and the group of putti carrying Cupid on their shoulders. At the time, workshops owned large collections of prints, some even made especially for artistic use, and craftsmen used them freely in their designs.